So, you're a state champ.
Yeah. So, are you a state champ?
Yeah. So, you like doing flips?
Yeah. Do you like wrestling boys?
Yeah. Looks like we have something in common.
Winning. All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get it up. And every time I step up in the building, everybody's hands go up. And they stay there. And they say yeah, and they say there. Cause all I do is win, win, win. And if you going in, put your hands in the air, make them stay there.
Heat in the kitchen, pot on the stove, water getting boiled. Being slow, Snoopy in the hookie, system overload. I've been running this rap game since I was 20 years old. I hung with the worst of them, bust till I burst them up. Floss them up, toss them up, hard away, cross them up. Pardon me, I'm bossing up, pressure up, bless you, bro. Don't mess with us.
Wyatt, we're not gonna have enough time to shoot this homecoming video. You're gonna have to skip football practice.
There's no way I'm missing football practice, cause Capulco's scary. You just have to put yourself in my shoes.
Owl steps are not great. Dude,
quick. I'm here.
Late? Why are you late?
I was doing my homecoming video.
What?
My homecoming video. Record.
You got homecoming for?
Yeah.
Like, for real, you got elected to homecoming for?
Yeah, that's where
is that more important to you than this?
No.
Then why are you not here on time?
Well, I just thought maybe
there's 16 other offensive linemen in this meeting room right now. They're out of time because of Madison. Apparently it doesn't matter to you. You'd rather go stand out in front of people and look pretty and say, look at me, I'm on the homecoming court, than to be in here with your brothers getting better. And quite honestly, that's the thing that's holding us back. That's the reason why we're not as good as we need to be, because it's all about you. It's all about you. It's all about what's best for you. It's all about you looking good. It's not about us. And that's the thing that makes me the most angry. Sit down. So anyways, we get decent J. The insert is okay. Path up.
Okay, I kind of see what you're saying, but like, my friends kind of expect this to be a big deal, so just put yourself in my shoes.
Thank you. Tony, look! It's the scrapbook I found in the attic.
No way!
It's like our own little fairy tale.
Yeah.
Look, there's our pictures from the wedding day.
By order of imperial decree, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Hey look, it's when I beat up that bully for you. Worthy of being homecoming queen. Your sister is so much better than you.
How dare you? Let's go, Kibby. Right here, right now.
What?
My hero. I think I remember that day a little differently.
Get in the lock.
Oh, Dylan.
My hero.
No, let's agree.
Oh, there's our homecoming photos. Remember when we went homecoming king and queen?
Crown me, peasant.
Oh, yeah. Hey, look. That's when I asked you to marry me, then and there.
If we wouldn't have won, I don't think we would have ever gotten married. Make our fairy tale dreams come true. It all starts by giving us the crown.
Instead of us, vote Wyatt.
Ow!
Mr. and Mrs. Henges.